Assalamu alaikum, my dear students. My class 11th subject history. As today we will discuss the question or topic discovery of South America, which developed European countries. As my dear students, I have already told you the Spain and Portuguese navigators, especially it was the Columbus and Vasco da Gama, who discovered new sea routes to the distant lands of the world through sea voyages. It was Vasco da Gama, it was Columbus, Christopher Columbus of Spain, who discovered America in 1492. Thus, the new land to the European nations came into which was known as America. My dear students, for European, the discovery of America had consequences for other besides the initial voyages. The influx of gold and silver helped further expansion of international trade. In South America, as you are familiar that it is rich having gold and silver mines. Gold and silver mines are abundance found in America, South America. Especially Canada is leading produce. You are familiar. Canada is leading producer of gold in the world. And this gold and silver helped the expansion of international trade and industrialization, not in America, not in Asia, Africa, but in Europe. Between 1560 to 1600, hundreds of ships each year carried silver from South America, mines to Spain. Hundreds of ships. Because it was Spain who first made a colony of South America. Hundreds of ships which were carried gold and silver, especially silver, wire. Went to Spain. The mines, which having rich silver mines in South America, it was carried by the Spaniards by hundreds of ships to the Spain. But it was not Spain and Portugal that benefited. Though the Portugal and Spain were the two countries which had discovered new sea routes to the other parts of the world, but they were not much benefited. Instead, it was the countries bordering Atlantic, which later on crossed the Atlantic Ocean. It was the countries of Europe. It was England was benefited, France, Belgium, Holland. These were the countries who took active part and take immense wealth from South America and use it for their industrialization, for the development as compared to Spain and Portugal. Thus, we can see these countries got huge benefits from the trade of America, South America. And they took advantage of the discoveries. They took advantage of discoveries, not Spain and Portugal, though they found sea routes to the America and other parts of the world. Europe also became familiar with new crops from America. When they reached America, they found out new crops which were not known till that by the Europeans. It was potatoes and chilies. And chilies means mirich and potatoes means olive. These two crops were not known to the Europeans and they became now to these new crops, these two new crops. For the native people of America, the immediate consequence were the physical decimation of local population. They were just acted just like slaves by the Europeans. the destruction of their way of life and their enslavement. They made the English people, the European people made them enslavement and destructed their life in mines. They were used them as laborers in mines, plantation and mines. Thank you. This was all today's topic.